Yes, you're going to be big and strong if you cut down hard to a weight class, but where is your energy going to come from? Are you going to be able to fight into the second and third round if it goes that far?
What I do like about the style of Mohammed Alavi is he uses his kicks really well. He always loses range on opponents, so he uses the longest weapon he's got just to... Oh, there you go!
He's out.
Oh!